Hello, hey there, this is Benjamin. Let me tell you three indications that a man does not want you. Many women struggle these days to find out exactly if a man really wants them in their life. It's very confusing when you have invested all the time being together with a man and then finally you begin questioning yourself, does he really want me in his life? This is the first indication that you know the man is not interested or doesn't want you. Rules. He has his own rules that you, as the woman, must follow. In any relationship, even an organization, you need rules for them to function and to work very well. So in the event that you, as a woman, you feel that he doesn't listen to your rules, he doesn't value your values, doesn't put the interest that you have in the relationship, and only his words remains final, then it means he doesn't want you. The second indication is, you as a woman invest a lot in this man, more than he should do. You invest financially, emotionally, communication. You do so much work to make the relationship to keep on running. And for him, he doesn't add up or he doesn't pile up and support you into making the relationship become successful. That is one sign that he doesn't want you. Now the last one, indication number three, which is the most important for most women, is this. When a woman asks that man this question, what are we? Where are we heading? What are your intentions in this relationship? Why are we together? Most men, or that man that I'm talking about, he will begin explaining, of course, narrating a whole paragraph, and then finally, we'll use that magical word, but. But. The moment a man says, okay, baby, or my love, I know that we are together in this. I know that you want me to meet your parents. I know you want us to make this thing work. But blah, 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 blah. Then you know he doesn't want you. Now you know. If you know of any friend or family member, tag him or her on the comment section there below. And remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more new content and share this video to any friend that you care for. Thank you so much for watching this video. Goodbye.